that?
Freedom. Our freedom.
like many others. People had their ambitions, plans, lives. Now it's all gone. The virus started it, but it was the people who made the world the way it is. This city, Villador. They tell me they had a vision. They had hope. But soon, one vision broke into many different ones. Instead of fighting together, people stood against each other. War broke out.
Was it a little bird with a broken leg?
Hope died. Now the city is falling.
Each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength.
But I can't let that happen. At least, not yet. I need the secrets the city holds.
Oh, fuck!
Hey! Stop the rats here!
I have to pick a side.
The Bazaar needs good people.
You're doing great so far.
I have to make a difference.
Let's check and see.
They say that great change is a series of small gestures. How about this series?
Unending curse.
It was 1944. Our orders were to liberate the Italian city of Gita. Taking the beach was our first objective. Shells were raining down on us as we rushed toward the German fortifications. The German bunkers were overlooking the entire beach. And once we were in range, we hit them from both sides. Once the first bunker collapsed, the defense opened up. After securing the beach, we were told to take a nearby Flak 88. Blowing up the artillery was the only way we could hold our position. We accomplished our mission, but not without losses. And this long day had just begun. While we led the main front, they dropped in paratroopers to stop any German reinforcements. They never saw them coming.
Cut them down! He's covering fire! They got that target!
Caught in the open. They never stood a chance. The outskirts of the city were now ours. We set up a forward base, urgently building a triage center for the wounded. We rallied together and prepared for the final assault. We made our way toward the city square. They were expecting us, but we were one step ahead of them. Even with the help from the British, we knew this was going to be an uphill fight. German troops were gathered in the main square. We didn't expect that level of resistance. Under heavy fire, buildings collapsing around us, and for a while, they had the upper hand. But we kept on pushing. We managed to hold the position long enough for air support to arrive. The city was ours, but our fight in Italy had only just begun.
What the hell? uses black irons to transport ship Charon. You are cleared for landing.
And as far as the moons remember, Adelpha has been under Atalan's care. We are the keepers of all Yod's creations. We are home. Renounce false prophecies. Faith to our makers. If the Yods can't save us, no one will.
Thank you. Nothing can stop it.
We'll see about that.
You cannot run from me!
The important element of Gotham Knights is that as the player increases in power and ability, their foes keep pace. So confronting a villain like Mr. Freeze can be a very different proposition at level 5 or at level 15. And not just in terms of stats, but in the kinds of attacks and defenses they bring to bear. And that was just a short peek at Gotham Knights. We're going to have more to show you in the future.
So you survived the crushing black of space. You work the docks on Ceres. So you don't put up with any bullshit. You were Dawes' attack dog. So you don't have any problems killing inners or belters who disagree with the OPA. I've heard quite a bit about you, Kamina Drummer. It's hard to tell if it's all true, though.
Truth is truth. How you deal with it is up to you, Boss Mang.
Thank you.
Help me!
He's seen you. She's
Sean!
Global threats imaginable. Hostage situations. Biological weapons. The threat of nuclear war. But now, we face the greatest terror our world has ever known. Shot at tomorrow. We will move as one. We will think as one. We will do whatever it takes. As one. Together, we enter the unknown. Together, we fight for our future. And no one will be left behind.
Somewhere in Jacob's down area. hell of a business. Who are you?
I am Xander.
I want to make you an offer, which I'm sure you won't refuse.
Sun's coming up. Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Edgar Allan Bro.
That's a good one.
Do you think things will ever go back to normal?
Would you want to go back to normal?
Not if I still have to pay my student loans.
Thank you.
know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us.
Neither is being a mercenary.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Listen, we both have something to lose here.
Just so we're clear, my priority is the task.
Come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
That was a close one, huh?
The king has gone insane. He is a proponent of a theory called animal magnetism. He's capable of anything. This automatus must be. It could do much more than dance.
Angel of death, descended from the heavens to vanquish the clockwork of time. You're just as they describe. These machines feed on the dead. The greater the massacre, the deeper the river where they slake the thirst.
Incompetence, imbeciles, weak leaders, not able to rise up to the times. Our times. This is why, as a new generation takes over, everyone should be fully aware of one thing. Today is not about me. Today is about all of us. Today is about our movement. There are millions of us out there joining our cause. And it is together, bound by this cherished heritage, that we will show them who we are. We've only just begun.
See a quiet,
peaceful setting. This will make our game seem big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No, say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow-motion shots make everything seem cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing. We must gaze over an epic shot of a world, and there should be lens flares. Now we see our hero, but only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design, or finished the story, or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
They say, the wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now, part of our family. What you've found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
situation.
This is all we've been working towards.
Give us some route marks, good.
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure. Graviton loop array spool check. Your space lane is clear.
That's why we're here.
Main engines go. Ignition.
To discover what's out there.
Good luck, Constellation. You are go for launch.
Mother Russia sends her regards.
Mine's finished.
It's all a haze, man. There was this little green dude, and he had this, like, big gun and a jetpack, and he really showed the man who's boss. He tossed the fuzz around, and boom! Called himself Crypto, I think? But then he put on those groovy glasses and suddenly it was all colors. And I just wanted to dance, man. Like, couldn't have stopped if I wanted to. Mind control, man. Mind control, I always told ya. And then I wake up, look up, and there he is in his flying saucer, burning whole buildings like they're just marshmallows, man. Far.
Soon the citizens of Bay City will be embarking on a very bad trip.
Make war, not love! Oh, wait, is that right?
It forged our empire. Turned heroes into queens and kings. And decimated our foes. Now our oaths are lost, forsaken. And you must face the monsters our sins have borne. An oath worth the weight of a crown.
Ready, newbie?
Sign for character sheets, baby!
In this place of ruin and monsters,
She is my protector. She is my knight. She is my sister. She gave her life so that we may face this evil as one. For we were created to stop it. Stand to face the darkness.
Where one would fall.
Together, we shall prevail.
For me,